Battlegore versus Illusia.
So this is where you are hiding.
The game plan would be to get out, run attack on three, and hopefully he's played something on the board by then.
How dreadful.
We will feed on this world.
Do try to keep yourself alive.
I'm not too young to fight. Cross world!
I don't have any dragons, and I don't like the floor is lava at all, so I guess I'm going the scrying orb here.
Rattlegore versus Stellina!
Where did you come from?
Made to fit.
These old bones just keep moving.
Thank you.
Good time, good time!
I will have vengeance!
Strike!
You're in my school now!
You gonna cry? Such a beautiful shoes.
Gore versus Fireheart.
You do not belong here. Time for an expulsion.
going to keep the Crab Rider and the bumper cars here, just to try to answer any early game from the Shaman.
You know, take candle.
Here for a good time! Here for a good time!
On major
glory, I'm here,
here for a good time.
Calamos rises. Turn up the heat.
Yeah. not even know.
I'm not too young to fight! I'm not too young to fight!
Strike!
Frost Wolves!
By the elements combined!
Did you graduate with honors?
Lightning can strike twice!
I'm going to take the Scepter of Summoning here and try to go big.
Rattlegore versus Fireheart!
You do not belong here. Time for an expulsion. Water is life!
Ooh, let's melt some faces!
We hunger for vengeance.
Cry.
Could you repeat that? I'll write that down.
The calm before the storm.
The Parian is slain! Our rallying cry! Feel the pain!
Thank you.
Flames consume you!
I know when I've lost.
Armor made to fit.
Cry.
Not a long time.
have no master!
Gor versus Turalyon!
The light has forsaken you.
Toss all of this back.
Armor made to fit.
You're in my school now!
You gonna cry?
And the cycle of life is reborn anew.
Strike!
Savor your victory.
Rattlegore versus Willow.
How can I kill what's already dead?
Against Warlock, I want to keep Lord Barrog. Just as an option to clear the board, because they can get off to a very quick start sometimes. So, besides that, I'm also going to keep the Grom, and I'll toss back the other two cards.
Running out of time.
You are not the boss of me! Made to fit.
We keep the power on.
To keep yourselves alive.
Story Spots! Hail to the Totem!
Out of time.
Haven't heard of me. You will.
Space castle!
Autograph?
I suppose.
Running out of time.
I can wait no peace on my blade.
Gore versus Mozaki.
This thing is not on the faculty.
I think I'm only going to keep the spyglass here. Just looking for better plays.
Battle Gore versus Willow.
How can I kill what's already dead?
The Crab Rider might not be great here, but I think I have to keep it. And I'm going to keep the Spyglass and hopefully not hit the coin.
I spy with my orcish eye.
Come, shop, Rose.
To keep yourselves alive.
That's actually quite good.
I really hit the low end of my curve here.
Someone called.
Thank you.
Good time!
I bring life and death.
I'm here for the gold.
Job done.
I have eternity to make my revenge.
I can wait no longer. Taste my blade.
Rattlegore! Versus Omu!
There is no life within you, twisted wretch!
Run!
I don't think we keep the auto armaments here because he has the hero power that kills it without drawing anything. So let's try to get some two drops here. Barab is nice to pick up here, in case we fall behind. That's pretty funny.
up the essence.
Truly see.
You are
all your nightmare begins.
I can wait no longer. Taste my
Rattlegore versus Mozaki.
This thing is not on the faculty.
Run!
So recruiting me a dragon is gonna pull me something really nice. I think I keep the bumper cars too, so I think I actually keep this whole hand.
Thank you.
a spell. I want to cast a spell.
Better hurry!
Fluffy! Snuggle! Fetch!
Dragons shall kneel before me.
Gore versus Turalion.
The light has forsaken you.
Run!
I think I want to keep one bumper cars against Paladin. The other two I can toss back. I think this is probably going to be a tough matchup for me.
Yeah.
am the Spell Weaver!
For duty.
Breaking story. I possess ultimate potion.
Here for a good time.
I bring life and hope.
Yeah, that was a tough last game. I just want to end today by thanking anybody who's watching this video. If you like what you're seeing, please like the video and subscribe. I'm going to be getting more Hero Duels content out soon. And if you have any suggestions or comments, please leave them below. I'll be sure to read all of them. With that, I'd just like to say thank you for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.